Will you enter into a spirit of prayer with me? Gracious God, we thank you for the blessing of this morning and all of the promise that it holds. We thank you for planting the seeds of integrity, civility, and responsibility within the heart of each student. We thank you for California University of Pennsylvania, which tended and nurtured these characteristics along with wisdom and deeper self-understanding. Make sacred these moments we share together, celebrating each accomplishment. Hear our silent memories as our offerings of thanksgiving. May every moment spent in study blossom into bold action for the common good, and may each of us never lose sight of the brilliant potential left in our keeping. Amen.
You may be seated. Good morning, and welcome to California University of Pennsylvania's 182nd commencement celebration. I'm Dr. Bruce Barnhart, Acting Provost and Vice President for Academic Affairs, and it is my pleasure to introduce members of the Platform Party and several other persons here with us today. I will begin introductions with those seated in the back row and ask each person to stand as his or her name is called. And may I ask that you, the audience, hold your applause until everyone is introduced. Dr. Stephen Whitehead, Associate Provost for Innovation and Associate Vice President. Dr. Daniel Engstrom, Associate Provost for Academic Success and Associate Vice President. Mr. Douglas Hoover, Dean of Library Services. Dr. John Callis, Dean, Eberly College of Science and Technology. Dr. Muhammad Yamba, Dean, College of Liberal Arts. Dr. Kevin Corey, Dean, College of Education and Human Services. Dr. Stanley Kamasik, Dean, School of Graduate Studies and Research, Associate Provost. Dr. Nancy Pinardi, Vice President for Student Affairs. Mr. Robert Thorne, Vice President for Administration and Finance. Mr. Tony Morrow, Associate Vice President, Development and Alumni Relations. Ms. Claudia Pihowick, Student Member, Council of Trustees, and Graduating Seniors. Mr. Brendan Gary, Student Government President. Mr. Daniel Meehan, 2016 Class Envoy and Graduating Senior. The Reverend Jana Quisenberry, Pastor, California United Christian Church. Dr. Paul Hettler, Professor and Chair, Department of Business and Economics, and Faculty Marshal. Mrs. Robin Betza, Member, Council of Trustees. Mrs. Michelle Mandel, Class of 1969, and Member, Council of Trustees. Mr. Thomas J. Urim, Member, Council of Trustees. Mr. James T. Davis, Class of 1973, and Member, Council of Trustees. Ms. Annette Ganassi, Vice Chair, Council of Trustees. Mrs. Vanessa DeSalvo Goetz, Class of 1993, today's guest speaker. Geraldine M. Jones, University President, California University of Pennsylvania. Representatives from the Alumni Association, who will be presenting alumni pins to the graduates, are seated to my left. And they are Mrs. Leslie Fleener, Class of 2008, Director of Alumni Relations, Mrs. Randy Minerva, Class of 1998, Development Manager, Affinity Engagement, and Mrs. Lynn Stout, Class of 1994, President of the Alumni Association. Also at this time, I would like to recognize the members of our faculty who were honored by the Faculty Professional Development Committee for their outstanding achievements in service and teaching. Will each faculty member with us today please rise and be recognized when your name is announced? The Research Merit Award presented to Dr. Leandro Hunes, Assistant Professor, Department of Math, Computer Science, and Information Systems. Service and Service Learning Merit Award presented to Dr. Paul Hettler, Professor and Chair, Department of Business and Economics. Teaching and Learning Merit Award presented to Dr. Robert Squarecki, Professor, Department of Communication Disorders. Thank you. Congratulations. Congratulations. Under the direction of Dr. Hugo Eikach, the University Choir will now present Come Sail Away by Styx.
Tomorrow on every shore. Good morning. University trustees, Mrs. Getz, Reverend Quisenberry, distinguished guests, parents and family members, and members of the graduating class of 2016, welcome to California University of Pennsylvania's 182nd commencement ceremony. I would like to begin my remarks with a special thank you to our faculty for their hard work and dedication on behalf of our students. You have demonstrated your commitment to teaching, mentoring, and challenging our students, and we thank you for all of your contributions. Please, faculty members, stand and be recognized at this time. Thank you. Graduates, congratulations on this milestone in your life, and welcome to California University's alumni ranks. Like so many others gathered here today, I am proud to be associated with California University. This great institution has been an important part of my life, and now that you are entering the alumni phase of your association with CalU, I encourage you to remain close with your alma mater, your fellow alumni, and the professors and staff members who have made a difference in your lives. Please know that I am also very proud of each of you for your hard work and the sacrifices you have made to reach this point. I know that you will continue to work hard as you enter this new phase, this new chapter of your life as a university graduate. You have important work ahead of you, the work of building a meaningful life and contributing as a member of this global society that we live in. I am very much aware of the role each of you will play in the future of our country and our world. It is up to you, as knowledgeable, purposeful, and caring human beings, to help change lives, reshape communities, and make the world a better place. Each of us has a responsibility to care for our fellow man. No matter what career path you choose, those special moments you spend taking time to understand, help, and mentor others will shape you into an even greater human being. I encourage you always to discover and acknowledge people's strengths and to utilize those strengths on behalf of the greater good. This is true in any setting. We all become stronger when individuals are encouraged to contribute their best efforts to a common purpose. Although you'll receive your degree today, please recognize that your education is not done. Every day brings new opportunities for learning, and I have always believed in the power of lifelong learning to enrich our lives. Volunteering for committees, for special projects, and for new assignments will help you develop skills that will make you an even more effective leader. Always remember to celebrate success and share the credit when things turn out well. When you have many responsibilities, it's tempting to focus all your time and attention on the trouble spots. But we all need balance in our lives. It's worthwhile to take a moment and enjoy the small victories that brighten your day. Trust in your own abilities and talents. And no matter what happens, You must follow your own moral compass. Be courageous and know that you can and will make a difference for those you meet along the way. As you prepare to walk across this stage this morning, please pause. Take in the moment and savor your success. You have worked hard, you have persevered, and you have accomplished something significant. Please think of your parents, spouses, family members, and friends who helped and encouraged you. Let these special individuals know how much their encouragement, love, and support means to you. All of us here at CalU are trustees, administrators, faculty and staff, and your fellow alumni are proud of you and your achievements. We offer our heartfelt congratulations to every one of you. We wish you the very best on your individual journey. May you find happiness and satisfaction in the days and years ahead. Congratulations. Thank you.
I'd like to introduce Daniel J. Meehan, 2016 Senior Class Envoy and Graduating Senior, for the Class of 2016 Senior Gift Drive presentation.
Good morning. It is a pleasure to formally present the Senior Class Gift Drive on behalf of all seniors who contributed to this scholarship fund. Those of us who worked on and contributed to the 2016 Senior Gift Drive certainly embrace the idea of lifelong relationship with CalU. As President Jones mentioned in her remarks, as students at CalU, we have learned that it is not only important to work hard, study, and set goals for our careers, but building our character is even more important, for that it is what sets us apart as human beings and enables us to contribute to the global community. This gift represents our commitment to the university's core values, integrity, civility, and responsibility, as well as the university's Bill of Rights and responsibilities. President Jones, on behalf of the May graduates of the class of 2016 and the many generous families who recognize the efforts of their students and contribute a matching gift, I am pleased to present this check to you on the amount of $17,815.19. As a token of our pledge to have a lifelong relationship with our alma mater, California University of Pennsylvania. Thank you and congratulations.
Daniel and the class of 2016, on behalf of California University of Pennsylvania and the students we serve, I thank you for this generous donation, which will directly benefit our deserving students. Thank you for your willingness to establish this endowed scholarship in honor of the class of 2016. Thank you.
It is my distinct pleasure to introduce today's guest speaker, Mrs. Vanessa DeSalvo Goetz, class of 1993. Vanessa DeSalvo Goetz is the founder and president of Salvo Strategies, a public and government affairs firm based in Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania. With a career spanning over two decades, she is a fixture in the inner circles of the Pennsylvania political elite. Mrs. Goetz's career began in 1992 in the office of the Speaker of the Pennsylvania House of Representatives. In 1993, she joined the iconic Pennsylvania government relations firm, Greenlee Partners, as Director of Special Projects, and rejoined as Managing Director in 2007. Mrs. Goetz's core competencies include networking, fundraising, media, policy, research, and grassroots initiatives within all levels of government. She has been an often sought-after strategist, information analyst, and event planner for campaigns, from school boards to the Supreme Court over the past 23 years. A top-notch fundraiser, Mrs. Goetz has raised tens of millions of dollars for political candidates and charitable organizations throughout the nation. In 2000, Mrs. Goetz was recruited to serve as executive director for Bob Casey Jr.'s re-election campaign for Pennsylvania State Auditor General. In 2002, she served in the same capacity for the Bob Casey for Governor election. In 2003, Auditor General Casey turned to Mrs. Goetz to serve as campaign manager for his bid for state treasurer. Treasurer Casey was elected with more votes than any other candidate for any office in the history of the Commonwealth. As Bob Casey's Western Pennsylvania campaign manager, she led the effort resulting in his successful run for the United States Senate. Throughout her career, Mrs. Goetz has been instrumental in the advancement of the interests of numerous nonprofits and major corporations, such as Lloyd's of London, Verizon, and Oracle. In support of Oracle, she led the project to merge the financial management software systems of the city of Pittsburgh and Allegheny County, saving taxpayers millions of dollars. She also played a key role in the development of Heinz Field, home of the Pittsburgh Steelers, as well as projects for Hershey Entertainment and Resorts Company and the city of Philadelphia. While representing Mine Safety Appliances, Mrs. Goetz secured funding for the critical research and development of advanced tactical hearing protection for the fighting men and women of our nation's armed forces. Mrs. Goetz is recognized across the Commonwealth by political organizations, nonprofits, and public leaders as an accomplished political professional with the compassion and drive to make a difference in Pennsylvania. Her accomplishments earned her a selection to the list of Pennsylvania's top 24 most politically powerful women. In 2006, Mrs. Goetz was honored with a Distinguished Alumni Award from the Brownsville Area Schools Alumni Association, and in 2014, she was the recipient of California University of Pennsylvania's Wilbur Samuel Jackman Alumni Award of Distinction. Mrs. Goetz is also a member of the Waynesburg University Board of Trustees and Gateway Health Plan Board of Directors as an independent director. Politics was a family value instilled in Mrs. Goetz by her late father, Ron DeSalvo, who was a pillar in Fayette County and regional politics. Ron served 18 years as Luzerne Township Supervisor and Roadmaster. He played a vital role in transportation and infrastructure projects within the region. Numerous family members have had the privilege of holding elected office and proudly served in the various public safety positions throughout the southwestern Pennsylvania since the early 1950s. Mrs. Goetz was born and raised in Fayette County. She earned her Bachelor of Science degree in Business and Marketing from California University of Pennsylvania. Mrs. Goetz resides in Rossland Farms, Allegheny County, with her husband Blake and their two sons, Chase and Max. Please join me now in giving a warm welcome to Mrs. Vanessa DeSalvo Goetz.
Thank you, Provost Barnhart, for that warm introduction. Graduates, this is your day. Madam President Jones, trustees, administrators, faculty, staff, family, and friends. It's an honor to be back at California University of Pennsylvania. I can't begin to articulate the level of excitement I felt when I was asked to deliver this address. It's a privilege to join the ranks of corporate CEOs, military generals, and leaders before me. So after I agreed to give this speech, I excitedly made my way home to share this news with my family. While everyone was proud of me, my son's main concerns had to do with logistics. Chase, my six-year-old, wanted to know if there'd be any toys here. And Max, my four-year-old, wanted to know one question: Mommy, are they going to have any chicken fingers for us? I responded, of course there will be toys and chicken fingers. It's standard at all college graduation commencements. Right, Madam President? I grew up 5 miles away from here. College was an extension of our community. It was a place we all wanted to be after we graduated. In fact, some of my childhood friends who I grew up are here with me today. So many people who are a huge part of my life are alumni of this great university. My husband, my sister, my sisters-in-law, my cousins, the list goes on and on. Our parents had such an immense level of pride that we were all going to college and getting a college education. College was something neither of my parents got to experience. It was not an option for them. My mother was the youngest of 9 brothers and sisters. My father worked a blue-collar job his whole life. So this day is never yours to cherish. It's a vastly important day for everyone in your life who helped you get to this moment. As a mother of 2 young boys, I can hardly imagine the pride I would feel to be here on this Mother's Day weekend. In fact, if you are a mother, please stand. Let's give our mothers the round of applause they so greatly deserve. Thank you for everything you've done along the way. This campus is beautiful and has changed a lot since I studied here. The character and values this school imparts in its alumni, however, remain the same. When I'm back on campus, I am always drawn to my memories with Dr. Mike Rich, who was Professor Rich at the time, who was the marketing professor to have back in my day. Dr. Rich made me feel like I could package and sell anything. And with that confidence and poise, and with the help of my support system, I got an internship. And this CalU grad from Fayette County found herself immersed in the world of politics, running statewide political campaigns. The track I was put on, I'm just going to take this off because it's driving me crazy. Sorry. The track I was put on put me into rooms I never thought I'd enter and introduced me to people I never thought I'd meet. Years later, it empowered me to do the unthinkable, start my own business. My philosophy is that no job is too big or too small. I answered phones. I did data entry. I stuffed envelopes late at night. I met everyone I could possibly meet, from the blue-collar workers in the state capitol building to the legislators' staffers to the lawmakers themselves. If there was a deadline, I met it. If there was a rule, I didn't break it. No job was beneath me. And after a long time, I achieved success. Success is long-term, and if you're focused and work hard, you will be successful in whatever area of work you choose. I chose politics, and politics is everywhere. It's not just reserved for the campaign trail. Much of life is political, from corporate boardrooms to small startups. You hear a lot of talk about special interest, but every interest is special to somebody. We all advocate on behalf of something or someone at some point, whether it's during a Little League game or in the United States Capitol. There really isn't a degree for what I do, but there's an industry for which I belong. I help companies, nonprofits, and organizations educate and inform their government. And I get those groups to work together to shape public policy and bring about positive change. I studied marketing. That's not to say that I don't use my degree. In a way, I market ideas to stakeholders every day. I didn't graduate with this skill set. I worked for it. My degree provided an excellent foundation. If anyone's interested in following a career path similar to mine, the timing is perfect. Jump on a campaign. State representative, state senator, U.S. Congress, presidential, city council. There are a million campaigns going on right now. There's no better introduction to my world than on the ground level in politics. Knock on doors, make phone calls, pick up dry cleaning, brew coffee, do whatever you have to do to get on a campaign, and then be a sponge. Listen and learn. You'll learn how to do research. You'll learn how to balance a budget. It's a great lesson to be a part of something bigger. I started at the same level of you when I graduated. By the time I was 29, I was running the floor for the Pennsylvania delegation at the 2000 Democratic National Convention in Los Angeles. Politics can be a very exciting field. And since I'm giving out advice, here's a bit more. Be absolutely fearless. Have courage. Embrace the danger of failure. Thrive in it. I never learned more than I did after a defeat. Find the small achievements in even your fruitless endeavors, and you will be stronger and wiser. Along the way, there may be people who want you to fail, who may be working against you. And the higher up the mountain you get, the more people may try to drag you down. Ignore them. Your work and dedication will always speak for themselves. You'll taste victory and defeat. One moment, you will bask in the sunlight. The next, you'll be the center of the storm. You'll land your dream job, get a raise, get a promotion, start your own business. And you might get fired, laid off, and demoted. You might get married. You might get divorced. You might be healthy, and you might get sick. You're going to be very, very happy, and you're going to be very, very frustrated. Remember, every success, failure, joy, and sorrow will only make you stronger. Your education does not end on this day. This is only the beginning. I learn something new every day on the job and in life, and so will you. Life does not progress in a straight line. Be prepared and understand that. Careers evolve, priorities shift. You'll start off somewhere and end up someplace else. And you know what? That's a beautiful thing. Embrace change. Nobody works for the same company 9 to 5 for 30 years and retires anymore. Your first job won't be your last. For that matter, your first job may not even be in your field of study. And that's okay too. Ask for help. Lean on your support system. Along the way, people will help you get to where you need to be. Never forget them, honor them, and always remember, when that time comes, to be that person for others. What a time to go out into this world to find out what you're made of. You are part of the most educated generation to ever walk this planet. We landed on the moon with less technology than you carry in your pockets right now. You hold almost all of the world's knowledge in the palm of your hand. But here's the catch. Now, anything you write, say, or post ends up anywhere at any time. It defines you as a person and as a professional. And the consequences of your actions are more immediate than ever. Remember that history has its eye on you. Live your life as your biography is being written by the choices you make. Perception is reality. Some are born with God-given talents and life situations that create an immediate platform for achievement. Those are variables. Strive to do the right thing, play by the rules, be kind to others, and choose to be fearless. There are two key factors to your success that are totally in your control: your work ethic and the choices you make. A woman leads this great institution. Women make up 58% of this graduating class. I charge you to be the generation that finally pays women more than men for the same work. The gap is closing, but I challenge you women, and especially men, to continue to be stewards of this progress and make history. Be sensitive to the fact that we're all trying to balance between work and home life. We are all in this together. Dearly beloved, we are gathered here today to get through this thing called life. I charge you to fight for equality for all, to not just think outside the box, demolish the box, and build something better. To find people who inspire you and stick with them, to seek out perspectives that drastically differ from yours, to keep in touch with your friends. Your friends from college will be your friends forever. To never, as Prince would say, let the de-elevator bring you down. And remain anchored in the principles you established here at California University of Pennsylvania. I wish you all joy, health, and friendship. I wish you success in a place that you call home. I wish you the wisdom to enjoy the good times in life and the patience and the will to get through the bad. I wish you the energy to make a difference in this world, to move mountains, to heal the sick, to help the needy, and to never, ever forget where you came from. Thank you and congratulations.
The University Choir will now present another selection for your listening enjoyment, A Scottish Blessing by David Blackwell. Presenting the candidates from the College of Education and Human Services for the degrees of Bachelor of Science in Education, Bachelor of Science, Bachelor of Social Work, and Associate of Applied Science is Dr. Kevin Corey, Dean of the College.
The candidates from the College of Education and Human Services will rise, please. Madam President, the following persons have completed all the requirements, have been approved by the faculty, and are presented for the degree of Bachelor of Science in Education. Kendra Michelle Allen. Timothy Scott Amos. Timmy Lynn Antirock. Marissa Paige Bursick. Kaylee Marie Birch. Amanda Lynn Bittinger. Taylor R. Brennan. Amanda Elizabeth Castile. Joseph C. Senemi, Jr. Lindsay Marie Clark. Jessica K. Cole. Destiny Kiana Coles. Kirsten Marie Collins. Lindsay Maria Conti. Shannon Mary David. Kelsey Megan DiNardo. Katie Lynn DeSantis. Jessica Catherine Franks. Kristen Marie Fulgenzio. Michael Gabani. Jennifer Mary Garashensky. Madam President, Caitlin Lee Greco, receiving the degree posthumously on behalf of Caitlin, is Perry Greco. Brianna Ray Green. Amber R. Gwynn. Daniel J. Hart. Zachary Matthew Hibbs. Morgan D. Ugel. Kristen Marie Kaminsky. George Kilitonis. Carrington C. Kreinbrook. Gabrielle Christina Kudrick. Nicholas Langlois. Mary Catherine Lavery. Elizabeth M. Lazure. Melanie Nicole Lewis. Krista Joy Lonegro. Shannon Marie Marsteller. Sandra Lynn McIntosh. Sean Matthew Minix. Elizabeth J. Moon. Emily Leanne Nuovo. Angel Melody Reed. Rachel Elise Ritchie. Tammy S. Rotz. Deanna Dawn Sanders. Carrie Francis Collins Shoreholtz. Lauren Elizabeth Schultheis. Jeremy T. P. Scott. Courtney Rose Seaman. Madam President, Aubrey Ellen Sony, receiving the degree posthumously on behalf of Aubrey, is Christine Sony, mother, and David Sony, father. Ashley Taylor Stamatis. Blake John Stoner. Caitlin Ann Strohsnyder. Tanner Matthew Schweitzer. Taylor Faith Tiano. Nicole Marie Whitehead. Krista Marie Wilson. Jacqueline Elizabeth Wolf. Madam President, the following persons have completed all the requirements, have been approved by the faculty, and presented for the degree of Bachelor of Science. Rochelle M. Allison. Leah Lynn Amoroso. Laura Nicole Angelelli. Christopher Richard Applegate. Rachel Marie Bacatus. Sarah Jean Barger. Corey Nicholas Balonzi. Jacob M. Blair. David P. Casey. Kara Marie Clouser. Amanda Nicole Collins. Ashani Reese Collins. Samantha Lynn Comport. Andrew Scott Craighead. Caitlin Shelby Crawl. Morgan Lee Custer. Casey Lynn DeCenzo. Derek Joseph Daith. Walter David Deemer. Elizabeth Ann D'Angelo. Macy Marie Demnack. Frank John Dennis IV. Kevin W. Devine. Ashley Lynn Erdman. Michael Anthony Fennell. Amber Lynn Finnegan. Brianne M. Fraundorfer. Jade Lynn Freeman. Hannah Grace Gabriel. Jamil Bashir Gavin. Sarah Rose Gurgley. Dylan Ray Gorby. Alexis Nicole Greasy. Jared Dallas Herricole. Megan A. Hettinger. Reginald R. Hill, Jr. Denise L. Hinton. Thomas Paul Hoffman. Aaron Philip Harrell. Nicholas William Howell. Adam J. Hunter. Carrie M. Hunter. Sarah Ann Erig. Calvin James Isaac. Khalil Jabby. Aisha Anise Jackson. Samantha L. Jenkins. Kelly Yvonne Johnson. Andre James Jones. Taylor Jones. Jason A. Joseph. Kylie Elizabeth Keller. Elaine Almeida Kimmel. Amanda S. Kimmick. Cody J. Kamasek. James Daniel Knight. Tiffany Helen Koenig. Kristen Jean Colau. Kirsten Danae Kreider. Lubis Kubik. Tyler Kutek. Margot Laboon. Kathleen M. Lee. Hillary Leonard. Caitlin Michelle Leonti. Rochelle Morgan Lounder. Kristen L. Lyons. Anthony Michael Manero. Stephen Alexander Maluenda. Jeffrey Allen Martin. Matthew John Martinez. Marlena Danielle Mays. Ronald Eugene McCall. Chelsea Sue Myers. Renee Cherise Senio Michaels. Lindsay Ann Mili. Samantha Ray Miller. Amanda Nicole Mulligan. Linda Ortiz. Timothy DeMarcus Owens. Julie Donahue Parks. Danielle Blaine Parsons. Emily Jean Petrie. Tyler R. Phillips. Lori J. Porter. Shyla Ann O'Dell. Elisa Ann Riley. Clint W. Revish. Michael Paul Romancic. Mary Catherine Schickel. Corey J. Shirley. Ashley Anita Simone. Emily Ann Smith. Kaylee Lynn Smith. Carmen Marie Spallone. Samantha L. Spargo. Sandy Ann Stevens. Janae Alicia Stokes. Stephen Robert Storkel. Abby Marie Testa. Ian M. Thomas. Brittany E. Titus. Shane DeVita Tolliver. Ramon Antonio Torres. Jennifer L. Urban. Cole Martin Vandenberg. David Arthur Vargo Jr. Dina Marie Vickers. Aurora Ellen Walker. Michael Christopher Warner. Charlie Washington IV. Beth Ann Weeks. Allison Nicole Zober. M- Madam President, the following persons have completed all the requirements, have been approved by the faculty, and are presented for the degree of Bachelor of Social Work. Rhonda Leanne Alford. Danae L. Burnsworth. Cody James Cross. Maureen Elizabeth Deldon. Cassandra K. Kensinger. Timothy Martin. Carolyn Lee Meadows. Haley Marie Mitchell. Victoria Ratzliff. Brittany Janae Smalls. Nia Renee Sullivan. Madam President, the following persons have completed all of the requirements, have been approved by the faculty, and are presented for the degree of Associate of Applied Science. Derek Paul Alvarez. Dustin N. Bartholomew. Amanda Nicole Borelli. Kaylee Cheyenne Bowman. Jessica Lynn Seanfelion. Carly Elizabeth Claybaugh. Brittany Ryan Krause. Kayla M. Dietz. Evan Angelo Gracie. Allison J. Gregg. Stephanie Elizabeth Hartzell. Nathan Aaron Horner. Dennis Martin Krause. Christopher Joseph Kukic. Kayla Aaron Elizabeth Most. Lori Ann Murray. Christine Jessica Renz. Amber Grace Ronald. Julie Ann Stark. Alex Tylen Venucci. Madam President, several candidates have asked to graduate in absentia. Please check the commencement program for a list of their names. The candidates from the College of Education and Human Services will be seated, please.
Presenting the candidates from the College of Liberal Arts for the degrees of Bachelor of Science, Bachelor of Fine Arts, Bachelor of Arts, and Associate of Arts is Dr. Mohammed Yamba, Dean of the College.
The degree candidates from the College of Liberal Arts will rise, please. Madam President, the following persons have completed all the requirements, have been approved by the faculty, and are presented here for the degree Bachelor of Science. Alexander Adams. Elizabeth C. Engel. Destiny V. Askew. Nicole K. Beegee. Ariana L. Bigler. Andrea Monet Boone. Lauren Renee Brewer. Chelsea Marie Carosha. Dominic Anthony Carolla. Michael Thomas Clark. Emily Charmaine Conti. Ashley Creasy. Connor Thomas Wilson D. Giuseppe. Janine Nicole Dunbar. Timothy McMakin Durr. Nicholas James Aritz. Kristen Marie Fartini. Troy Joseph Falk. Adrian L. Fenton. Christian A. Frost. Kelsey Rachel Gavlik. Connor Joseph Griffin. Christopher M. Harris. Robert W. Hartman. Casey K. Hassan. Jonathan Joseph Holmes. Malaysia T. Hopkins. Jamar Jackson. Stephanie Cass. Shane T. Kearns. Stephen Nicholas Kaiser. Susanna Lorraine King. Ethan Garrett Clezzi. Melinda Jo Collisar. Alexa Danelle Kostelnik. Carly Marie Cowell. Nicholas L. Langford. Robert Mitchell Lukasevic. Cody Jacob Maimon. Michael Laurel Manson. Corey Robert Marks. Julie R. Mason. Whitney Renee McFadden. Jessica Elaine Meese. Michael G. Mikita. Marissa Elise Milbert. Benjamin Michael Miller. Jason Douglas Miller. Mark Anthony Miller. Laura Caroline Mueller. James F. Mulzer. Marcus K. Maroney. Mackenzie Lee Smith-Ondorf. Joshua Allen Page. Chad M. Parker. Ashley Lynn Percy. Lauren Marie Pazika. Jonathan Randall Pierce. Rachel Catherine Pesasek. Dominic Angelo Pomposelli. Edward Robus. Robert Thomas Robinson. Rayson Aki Shepherd Moore. Laura Ann Shirley. Carolyn Slaughter. Jeffrey William Smith. Jet Michael Smith. Nicole Marie Stettner. Tyler A. Stewart. Talon D. Stroman. Ariel Nicole Stuckey. Kiara Chelsea Swint. Alexander John Thompson. Samantha K. Thompson. K. Kayla Wargle. Demara Winstead. Evan Thomas Yester. Madam President, the following persons have completed all requirements, have been approved by the faculty, and are presented for the degree Bachelor of Fine Arts. Liliana Stephanie Zavala. Chad Ryan Davison. Leah Kathleen Koslow. Alisa Morris. Courtney E. Myers. Madam President, the following persons have completed all requirements, have been approved by the faculty, and are presented for the degree Bachelor of Arts. Alexandria Marie Allen. Courtney Marie Allwood. Clint Edward Ambrose. India Tiara Anderson. Fabian Thomas Bagdes. Sean Paul Baker. Michaela Ann Bell. Zachary Dalton Bogardus. Megan Marie Brooks. Ernest Howard Brackens Jr. Taylor Alexis Brenner. Alex Benjamin Brown. Selena Annabelle Burrell. William Taylor Bush. Maria Ashley Carroll. Jade Louise Kyoto. Brianna Nicole Clausen. Eric J. Kluntz. Kelly Louise Coldhead. Kimberly Joel Couch. Nicole L. Davis. Catherine Elizabeth Delvin. Haley F. DeHunt. Shauna Samantha Diggins. Musa Ramadan M. Alibi. Nathaniel James Fix. Miranda L. Fuzzi. Jennifer Lee Germano. Lena Marie Goetz. Stephanie Michelle Gilman. Summer Nicole Goebel. Alexis Renee Gonzalez. Rosa Delia Valenzuela Gonzalez. Courtney Lane Greco. Ricky Lane Griffin. Eric Nelson Griffith. Lauren Christine Griffith. Ashley Habert. Kristen E. Hammett. Adisa Omaret Haggett Robinson. Megan Rose Harper. Amy Jo Marie Howell. Courtney Renee Howell. Carlton T. Ingram. Kevin Matthew Jacobs. Nicole Laura Jacobs. Autumn Johnny James. Blair Jankowski. Kaylee Jenna Jobes. Diamani Amira Jones. Alusain Mohammed Kamara. Alicia Marie Kamazin. Gregory King. Catherine Marie Kirkpatrick. Jessica Laguerre Joseph. Jenna Renee Lapsevic. Rebecca Gabrielle Larick. Erica L. Lash. Anthony Michael Libertor. Melanie Beth Lindenmalder. Priscilla A. Lupo. Paul Richard McPherson Jr. Stephen P. Maggio. Mercedes Michelle Mandich. David Victor Marcus. Suzanne Markison. Natalie M. Martin. Leah Rose Maschak. Rebecca Lane McDonough. Justin Kenneth McGrew. Molly Means. Jean Kestner Mervius. Joshua Joseph Miller. Nicole Marie Miller. Karina M. Morehart. Yamurai C. Mukurumbindo. Taylor T. Naylor. Jose Miguel Negron. Georgia Omar Nijus. Gerondrin Beth Oakley. Darren Scott O'Sullivan. Rebecca Lane Pallotta. Donald Robert Prentice Jr. Zachary Prosper. Mason Michael Reeve, receiving the degree posthumously on behalf of Mason is Michelle Reeve, mother, Leroy Reeve, father. Samantha Lane Sharif. Natalie Romer. Erin Taylor Ross. Sarah Jean Ruggieri. Clayton Harley Rush. Samia M. Sedok. Tracy A. Samuelson. Karina Marie Sanchez. Gina Marie Scardanello. Jesse Raymond Shearer. Marcus Robert Searing. Catherine Louise Sickles. Jessica Ann Slaban. Ebony M. Smith. Casey Smith. Richard C. Smith III. Matt Effie Sousoz. Esther Suchvitz. Nolan Sikora. Bethany E. Swan. Kyle Jared Swink. Rashida Shani Taylor. Hannah Elizabeth Terville. Staff Sergeant Jason Lee Thompson. Risa Elizabeth Throckmorton. Chaz Dupriest Veal. Jonathan Churchill Veris. Christian Graham View. Athena D. Vitt. Ansley Virgin. Derek A. Walsh. Dalton Michael Stephen White. Jacob D. Williams. Paige Marie Wright. Nolan Edward Wider. Mikel Louise Hadassah, Jerusalem. Mia Marie Zizek. Jacqueline Michelle Zeder. J.L. Zimmerman. Madam President, several candidates have asked to graduate in absentia. Please check the commencement program for a list of their names. The candidates from the College of Liberal Arts will be seated, please.
Presenting the candidates from the Eberly College of Science and Technology for the degrees of Bachelor of Science, Bachelor of Arts, Bachelor of Science in Nursing, Associate of Applied Science, and Associate of Science is Dr. John Callis, Dean of the College.
The bachelor degree candidates and associate degree candidates from the Eberly College of Science and Technology will rise, please. Madam President, the following persons have completed all the requirements for the degree Bachelor of Science, have been approved by the faculty and are presented for that degree. Zachary Jacob Alimo. Dontrell Lamar Allen. David Dominic Matthew Matangelo. John T. Andartes. Cal Hennessy Anders. Nathan John Custer Backenstos. William R. Baker. Samantha Nicole Barbers. Lauren A. Barrosella. Kelsey Faye Baumgartner. Matthew R. Balshore. Abby Elizabeth Beatty. Juwa Awushua Boating. Emily A. Bobbitt. Mercedes Lee Bodnar. Taylor Bodnar. Skylar Rollins Bohm. Nicholas Philip Bullius. Robert John Boskin. Jasmine Renee Bulware. Nathan T. Brown. Lauren Nicole Buck. Kenzie Marie Cadman. Scott Andrew Cameron. Brett Elizabeth Cashin. Caleb Joseph Catherine. Jocelyn Marie Cicchini. Joshua William Cheslow. Brooke Sierra Chilcote. Taylor N. Shimino. Lauren Paige Cochran. Michael Stefan Comisak III, Esquire. James Francis Conley III. Maximilian A. Conroy. George Dean Capitas. Philip Lawrence Dawson. William Edward Devers, Jr. Jack S. Dennis. Megan Elizabeth Deaver. Anthony C. DeFrancisco. Gary Patrick DiPiazza. Zakota Zane Orion Donato. Ryan Andrew Dudash. Brandon Joseph Dunn. Tyler John Dutko. Christina Lynn Edwards. Levi F. Eisler. Jonathan Corey Urkel. Dalton Raymond Evans. Joshua Derek Evans. D. Zachary Fell. Cody Michael Franchak. Reed Aaron Fetzer. Trevor Dean Fiddler. Garrett Daniel Fike. Devin Mullen Fisher. Logan Dennis Flanagan. Hannah Elizabeth Fleming. Jared G. Fulmer. Matthew Robert Forsythe. Aaron M. Freeman. Amos Friend. Caitlin Fuga. Lindsay Ann Elizabeth Gasper. Antonella Gigliotti. Cal Douglas Goodhart. Kristen Lynn Gorman. Miranda Kyoko Gumbert. Paul B. Hahn. Deshaun Heidelberg. Juliana Jean Henderson. Rebecca Jane Hixenbog. Martin Allen Hoke. Jensen Lane Hoffnagel. Emily Dawn Ivanko. Gabrielle M. Jacobs. Joshua James Giampietro. Alexandra Rose Janosko. April Marie Jeanette. Dylan Porter Jeffrey. Ira Matthew Johnson. Matthew Jacob Johnson. Jalen Otis Jordan. Lucas James Joseph. Kelly Elizabeth Judy. John Joseph Jurin. Dustin George Katrancha. Courtney Morgan Kaufman. Zachary James Kearns. John David Kirshner. Mark R. Kitzler. Christy Lynn Knopsnyder. Alex David Kashar. Leah Nicole Kudarski. Lindsay Nicole Kutska. Christopher Ryan Lacey. Katie Louise Liebel. Brianna Marie Linkowski. Ryan Charles Lingo. Kara Joe Lorenzo. Gaith Mansour. Lewis Kenneth Marinas. Connor Mackenzie Marshman. Sarah Elizabeth Martin. Alexis Gabrielle Mason. Damon Edward Mattson. Arden Marion Maddy. Miles Douglas McCarley. Samantha Jean McDermott. Andrew William McKenna. Daniel Jacob Meehan. Austin Victor Merrick. Kansas Christine Michaels. Bradley Charles Mitchell. Sarah Jean Molchen. Alyssa Marie Monty. Elizabeth R. Morris. Hannah Marie Morzinski. Joseph T. Murphy. Jameson S. Nagy. Ryan Allen Narrow. Marissa Ann Neifert. Austin Christopher Nicholson. Luke Adam Miscasey. Adam Michael Novak. James Scott Novak. Delaney Hope Nuzzo. Davison Okrafo Smart. Alicia Marie Ong. Jordan Joseph Packard. Salvatore Palermo. Justin Maurice Payne. Justin Michael Peel. Mason Kenneth Pelkoffer. Camille Perkins. Logan Cecilio Persichetti. Megan Julia Persisco. Martha Jane Rasbridge. Hannah Carlene Reeder. Jamal Augustus Richard. Rebecca Ann Robich. Sandy Rodenhaven. Natalie Elena Romano. John Daniel Rothermel IV. Allison Lee Ruber. Alexander Richard Rush. China Janice Russell. Michael Joseph Russell. Callie Jane Sanders. Anthony James Santilli. Stephen Allen Schaefer. Colin Darrell Scott. G. J. Senchak. Kiefer Emily Shaw. Jordan William Shawley. Jeremy Stephen Sheets. Kevin Lamont Simpson. Sean Robert Scoff. Shannon Mary Skirshaw. Christopher Allen Smith. Keegan Reed Smith. Stephanie Teresa Smith. Hannah Jameson Steimer. Andrew Thomas Stenken. Kelsey Lynn Stevens. Stephen Todd Stoffel. Eric Strutchenkoff. Janelle Strickler McCann. Andy Ray Stinchula. Caleb Suchovitz. Sarah M. Sumi. John Taramina. John Anthony Troutman. Ryan T. Trump. Patrick Earl Tooney. Andrew Stephen Tuzicko. Gina Marie Vieira. Bernadette Marie Volker. Darius D. D. Walker. Kira Wall. Adrian Lee Walls. Christopher Edward Warner. Megan Deborah Weatherspoon. Keith Marcus Weiner. Alexa May Weatherby. Hannah Marie Wisecheck. Cynthia Lynn Wilkins. Kara Starlin Williams. Timothy Edward Wilson. Sean Michael Weiland. Lauren Marie Wukovich. Michael Anthony Yarvorsky. Mark Allen Yohe Jr. Judy Zen. Shelby Lynn Zakelli. Madam President, the following persons have completed all the requirements for the degree Bachelor of Arts, have been approved by the faculty, and are presented for that degree. Ashley Ann Alsbury. Joshua E. Bartow. Daniel Allen Bickerton. Chandler Victoria Carey. Melissa Lynn Carr. Wesley Thomas Clark. Brad Lee Edwards. Charlotte J. Fosco. Amanda Louise Hannebeck. Allison Humphreys. Samantha Grace Jean Hunt. Rebecca Sue Kiger. Thomas Robert Koenig. Jacqueline Danielle Leghart. Earl Limbers. Sydney Alexandra Marks. Brandon Maughan. Christopher Michael Newder. Anna Catherine Pasternak. Albert Clyde Piper Jr. Dylan Sargas. Aaron Catherine Scanlon. Matthew David Thens. Aaron Fidel Wade. Alicia Grace Wadsworth. Ashley B. Jensik. Joseph Boyd Zinger. Madam President, the following persons have completed all the requirements for the degree Bachelor of Science in Nursing, have been approved by the faculty, and are presented for that degree. Okezie Chukwuemeka Aboka. Gavin Lewis Odoya. Leslie Ann Brewster. Brandy Marie Champo. Samuel R. DeCee. Roxanne Ruth Hinkson. Connie Mitchell. Eric Thomas Myers, posthumously accepted by wife Colleen Laughlin and son Aiden Myers. Catherine L. Raimondi. Samantha Marie Savage. Kalina Felicia Smart. Richard Vincent Takas. Nancy D. Tamilia. Juanita A. Weir. Susan Loretta Westwood. Madam President, the following person has completed all the requirements for the degree Associate of Applied Science, have been approved by the faculty, and is presented for that degree. Andrew M. Higginbotham. Madam President, the following persons have completed all the requirements for the degree Associate of Science, have been approved by the faculty and are presented for that degree. Sebastian Lee Campbell. Stephen Joseph Dentel Jr. Valerie Nicole Elwood. Michael Paul Mertz. Terea Denise Wakala Niende. Tyler J. Wakala Niende. Madam President, several candidates for the degrees Bachelor of Science, Bachelor of Arts, Bachelor of Science in Nursing, Associate of Science, and Associate of Applied Science wish to graduate in absentia. Please check the commencement program for a list of their names. The candidates from the Eberly College of Science and Technology will be seated, please.
Will the candidates for the degrees of Bachelor of Science in Education, Bachelor of Science, Bachelor of Social Work, Bachelor of Fine Arts, Bachelor of Arts, and Bachelor of Science in Nursing, rise, please.
Madam President, the candidates who have been presented to you have been certified by the faculty and the respective deans as having fulfilled all the requirements for the degrees of Bachelor of Science in Education, Bachelor of Science, Bachelor of Social Work, Bachelor of Fine Arts, Bachelor of Arts, and Bachelor of Science in Nursing. I recommend that the degrees be conferred.
By the power vested in me by the Board of Governors of the Pennsylvania State System of Higher Education, I hereby confer the degrees of Bachelor of Science in Education, Bachelor of Science, Bachelor of Social Work, Bachelor of Fine Arts, Bachelor of Arts, and Bachelor of Science in Nursing, with all the rights, honors, and privileges which throughout the world pertain to that degree. You may now move your tassels. Bachelor's graduates, be seated, please. Will the candidates for the degrees of Associate of Applied Science, Associate of Science, and Associate of Arts rise, please.
Madam President, the candidates who have been presented to you have been certified by the faculty and the respective deans as having fulfilled all the requirements for the degrees of Associate of Applied Science, Associate of Arts, and Associate of Science. I recommend that the degrees be conferred.
By the power vested in me by the Board of Governors of the Pennsylvania State System of Higher Education, I hereby confer the degrees of Associate of Applied Science, Associate of Science, and Associate of Arts with all the rights, honors, and privileges which throughout the world pertain to that degree. You may now move your tassels. Associates graduates, be seated, please. Among students who have earned at least 90 credits here at CalU, we have 4 graduates in attendance today who have achieved a 4.0 grade point average. Please stand and be recognized. Taylor R. Brennan. Morgan D. Ugel. Ethan Garrett Clersey. Jessica Laguerra Joseph. Be seated, please. Thank you. As well, I would like to acknowledge the graduates who are here with us today who received 2 degrees, not 2 majors, but 2 degrees. And I will ask that these graduates who have received dual degrees to stand and be recognized as I announce your name, these 11 students. Graduates, these 11 graduates. Eric J. Klontz, Bachelor of Arts, Psychology, and Bachelor of Science, Sport Management. Janine Nicole Dunbar, Bachelor of Science, Graphic Design, and Bachelor of Arts, Communication Studies. Logan Dennis Flanagan, Bachelor of Science, Business Administration, and Bachelor of Arts, Mathematics. Hannah Elizabeth Fleming, Bachelor of Science, Business Administration, and Bachelor of Arts, International Studies. Miranda Kiyoko Gumbert, Bachelor of Science, Computer Engineering Technology, and Bachelor of Science, Computer Science. George Kilitonis, Bachelor of Science in Education, Social Studies, and Bachelor of Arts, History. John David Kirshner, Bachelor of Science, Computer Engineering Technology, and Bachelor of Science, Computer Science. Earl Limbers, Bachelor of Science, Electrical Engineering Technology, and Bachelor of Arts, Physics. Ryan Charles Lingo, Bachelor of Science, Geology, and Bachelor of Science, Earth Science. Daniel J. Meegan, Bachelor of Science, Computer Engineering Technology, and Bachelor of Arts, Arabic Language Culture. Andrew Thomas Steakin, Bachelor of Science, Technology Management, and Associate of Science, Industrial Technology. Congratulations to all. It is my understanding that we have members of our graduating class, as well as in our audience, who are active military or veterans. Please stand so that we may recognize your selfless service to our country. Thank you. We have another special group of individuals with us here today, our alumni. Please know that you are important to us, and we truly appreciate all the support we receive from you. At this time, all California University of Pennsylvania alumni in the audience, please stand so that we may recognize you for your dedication to your alma mater and to our students. Thank you. And finally, one last recognition, perhaps the most important recognition of all. To all our mothers in our graduating class and in our audience, please stand again. And happy Mother's Day to each of you. To all our graduates, again, congratulations. You have our very best wishes for a wonderful future. Be safe and take care and visit us often. In conclusion, we will now sing the first verse of the Alma Mater, after which Reverend Quisenberry will present the benediction. I ask that the audience remain in their seats following the benediction and until the end of the recessional. Thank you.
May God bless you and keep you, and in grateful response, may you love with passionate action, continue to pursue both knowledge and wisdom, and live lives of excellence and service, so that peace may be your constant companion and joy your life's song. Amen.